The crimes committed rank among the most heinous known to humankind and include genocide and extermination as a crime against humanity. As mitigating factors, the defense referred to various circumstances, including the benevolent treatment by Mr. Mladic of and assistance to some victims, his good character and his diminished mental capacity, poor physical health, and advanced age. For the reasons set out in the judgment, the Chamber considers that most of the factors raised in mitigation by the defense carry little or no weight. For having committed these crimes, the Chamber sentences Mr. Ratko Mladic to life imprisonment.